So this is what my hair is looking like today. I do not like it, like at all, but after showering and basically pushing it back and just sitting here and working on stuff while it air dried, it now looks stupid. I tried to then dry it like I normally would, but this is what we're dealing with. I've instead decided on the sunglasses look, just to keep my hair out of my face, because I can't find my bandanas anywhere, so that's great. Also, I have a sausage sandwich covered in brown sauce, and someone is a little bit interested in it. You cannot have my food. You can't have it. It's mine. Well, it took a bit of water and some hairspray, but I managed to get my hair looking different. More comfortable, I'll say that much. It feels more comfortable on my head. Also, me and my mom and my sister just played 3 rounds of a game called Frustration that we've apparently owned for years and years and years. On the back of the box it says 2000. Used to play this a lot as a kid, and I guess Emily wanted to play a round or two or three, so here's how that went down. That's mine. Wow. Is it a 6 for everyone that comes out?
Yeah.
Okay. So I can't go. No.
Okay. No. Okay.
It's beginning to look.
You don't get to leave.
No.
Wow. You won.
That was an intense game.
Actually, that was a slaughter. You defeated us both easily. And I got a close second, and Mom, not so much, but see how long it takes you to get back around.
Okay. No, darling.
It's just her playing, so
yeah, no. One.
Well, yeah, but she could get to the end and not get, like, the numbers you need.
Two.
You need
three.
You need a two.
You need a two.
A one, two ones, or a two. Oh, there you go.
Five goals.
Hi.
Oi! This was mine to begin with. I gave it to you.
We're gonna have one more.
Yeah. Jeez, did you stop?
We did 2 more games. Game 2 went to Emily again because she cheats. Game 3, me. Finally.
Mum lost all three.
Why not?
Oh, there you go.
I lose all three.
He did.
You didn't win all three.
No, but he lost all three. He did. You lost one.
Yeah, but second place is first loser, so. Did I mention Happy Easter, by the way? Because Happy Easter. Here's a clip from this morning when, it turns out we were given some chocolate that I guess my parents bought, and Minnie got some as well.
Minnie!
Happy Easter, Min. Wait, let it do it again.
Back up! Back up! It's in there. Did you see? Look.
Don't worry, it's dog safe, but I received this big old bag of varying Kit Kats, and then to pull this out of the trash, some mini eggs that I already ate. It's been a day of editing vlogs, so I've kind of been snacking this whole time. It just hit 1:30 a.m. and I just finished up the 9th vlog for today, and I'm gonna keep going. I think I probably mentioned this yesterday, but I'm not going in for overtime this week. I was thinking about maybe doing Tuesday, but it's gonna depend, honestly, how much I get done on Monday, and again, just whether or not I actually want to by the time the end of Monday comes around. I kinda don't want to, but at the same time, I kinda do, cause money, but we will see. Like I said, 9 vlogs, I'm gonna export these and take a bit of a break while they do that. That might take like a couple of hours, but I've got other stuff I can be doing, like some preparation stuff for when I come back to Attack on Titan 2, which is actually tomorrow. I didn't record tomorrow's video today, so I'm gonna have to do that in the morning. Smash Wii U is now officially done on my channel. It's now just going to be Attack on Titan 2 Final Battle content for the foreseeable future. Also, earlier today I recorded, I think I might have mentioned this, but I recorded Smash Sundays and Mario Kart Worldwides. Actually, I think it was yesterday that I mentioned that. It was good to get back to that again. I already had a Splatter Days for that particular week. But yeah, I really probably should have recorded an episode of Attack on Titan 2 Final Battle, but it's whatever. So while these are exporting, I'm going to probably go get something to eat, grab a coffee maybe, and basically play AOT2, but it's to get my file to completion so that when I get back to the Let's Play and I get to a certain point, I can be like, hey, this is what a completed file looks like. I still need to finish the game. So that's what I'm gonna do now, but I will see you on the vlog in the morning. Also, I just edited the start of the October vlogs and I forgot that I went to 3 live shows within like a week of each other. Maybe like a week and a half, but Wage War, the Four Chord Music Festival, and the NSP show were within that time period. So, thank you all for watching, stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.